piece of textile history has been cleared from the upstate's landscape. Today, demolition crews brought down the Victor Mill Water Tower in Greer. As News 4's Sean Mazzarello explains, it signals the end of a way of life for those who work there.
When you live somewhere as long as Bruce Taylor has, you inadvertently become a local historian. He's called Greer home 85 out of the 88 years of his life, and he knows Victor Mill quite well. He worked there.
30 years, 9 months, and 26 days, to be exact.
The mill was built in the 1890s. Taylor says the community around it thrived for decades.
There's over 1,000 people worked at that plant at one time.
That all changed. The textile industry started to come to an end in the upstate. The mill has been abandoned for years. It went from a great source of pride in the community to a thorn in its side. Infested with rats and hazardous soil, residents began to complain. The demolition process started weeks ago. On Wednesday, the one piece of the mill still left standing fell.
That was pretty cool. I've never seen something that big get knocked down.
Victor's meant so much to the people here. This is the last piece that, you know, was taken out.
Harold Mitchell is overseeing the demolition and remediation of the site. His job is to make sure the rubble is cleared and soil restored.
I think the community now can work with the city of Greer and Spartanburg County to look at planning for the reuse on this gorgeous piece of property.
Bruce Taylor has his ideas of what should come next. Maybe a school or a grocery store, he says. Whatever it is, he hopes the place where Victor once stood brings the next generation as many great memories as he was given.
Well, you live something you don't forget.
Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Greer.
The Victor Mill demolition project is expected to wrap up at the end of the month.